सर कॉमा आई मस्ट कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट द होम मिनिस्टर फॉर द एक्सेलेंट बिगनिंग दैट ही हैज मेड एंड फॉर द स्पीड दैट ही हैज एक्वायर्ड टू रेस्टोर द फंडामेंटल राइट्स टू द सिटीजन्स एंड टू अपॉइंट कमीशन ऑफ एंक्वायरी टू गो इन टू द एक्सेसेस ऑफ द अर्लियर रूल एज वेल एज द शॉकिंग स्कैंडल्स दैट हैड कैरेक्टराइज्ड लास्ट ईयर ऑफ द प्रीवियस रिजीम स्टॉप हाउएवर कॉमा इन ऑल ह्यूमैनिटी कॉमा आई मस्ट कन्फेस दैट इट इज नॉट इनफ स्टॉप द 42nd अमेंडमेंट ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन शुड बी विदड्रॉन इमीडिएटली कॉमा द फंडामेंटल राइट्स विल हैव टू बी फुली रेस्टोर्ड कॉमा द रोल एंड पावर ऑफ द जुडिशरी मस्ट बी रेस्टोर्ड इमीडिएटली स्टॉप देन कॉमा द नेसेसरी करेक्शन इन द एटीट्यूड ऑफ द पुलिस कैन नॉट बी अचीव्ड इफ कॉमा एट दिस मोमेंट कॉमा वी डू नॉट डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन दोज ऑफिसर्स एंड मैन हु एक्टेड ऑन इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड दोज हु वेंट आउट ऑफ देयर वे टू ट्रबल एंड हैरास पीपल ड्यूरिंग द अर्लियर रूल स्टॉप इफ यू डू नॉट डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन दीज पीपल एंड डू नॉट गिव टू द गिल्टी एग्जाम्पलिनरी पनिशमेंट दैट वुड सर्व एज डेटरेंट एंड करेक्टिव कॉमा वी वुड नॉट बी एबल टू रिकॉग्नाइज द पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट पैरा नाउ आई कम टू द एरिया ऑफ जनरल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन कॉमा फॉर विच द होम मिनिस्टर इज होली रेस्पॉन्सिबल स्टॉप आवर पब्लिक ऑफिसेज have not earned a great reputation for efficiency. Stop. Public petitions and letters remained unanswered and under consideration for months and months together. Stop. Public petition and letters written by the public representatives, councillors, legislators or members of parliament, even to the ministers, leave aside the officers, remain unanswered or under consideration for years together. Stop. Sometimes, comma, we do not get reply to all our letters. Stop. Our people have to suffer because of this. Stop. We hope the Home Minister will see that these public offices function efficiently, comma, even after 50 years of our own government, comma, these public officers, especially officers like, comma, block development officers, and the public officials do not behave properly and they even behave very badly to the public. Stop. The Home Minister should look into that so that the public officers behave properly in a manner as to instill confidence in the people that it is their own government which wants to serve them and not to terrorize them. Stop. Within the time you have given, comma, I want to draw the attention of the Home Minister to a very important matter. Stop. I know the law and order is a subject of state. Stop. Honorable member was telling that our Home Minister has encroached upon this state subject. Stop. Sir, comma, if some state governments and that chief ministers and ministers behave in such a way which is against people's interest, comma, naturally, comma, government of India have to take action against these people. Para. Sir, comma, the directorates of industries of the state, which are the implementing agencies of the programs of small-scale industries, developments are expected to ensure this. Stop. Therefore, comma, the center expects the state governments to do something about this. Stop. As far as the governments are concerned, comma, they are complacent about all these. Stop. They are blissfully silent about the responsible steps they may take in future, at least to plug the loopholes to prevent such recurring eventuality. Stop. They are not prepared to do that even now. Stop. They shift the responsibility or pass on the buck and say that state governments are responsible because the small scale sector is within their purview. Stop. That is comma. One stock reply which is often given. Stop. So comma, sir comma. This is how the multinational companies, big monopoly houses, etc. have come to occupy a place of pivotal importance and accumulated the riches in a very speedy manner by concerning all the benefits legitimately due to small scale sector. Para. Now comma sir comma, the other day comma, discussion took place in this house about the amounts held in the Swiss bank. Stop. How this is happening? Stop. A study by the International Monetary Fund has confirmed that deposits in Swiss bank are to the extent of about rupees 13 crores. Stop. At least 15 to 20 times that money lies in the secret accounts of the Indians in the banks of Hong Kong, USA and several other places. Stop. Sir, it is estimated that the total amount thus comes to about rupees 30,000 crores. Stop. This figure is again escalating at the rate of 15 to 20% per year. Stop. Last year, comma, foreign trade was of the order of about rupees 3,000 crores. Stop. At least 10% of this cost goes towards secret accounts which covers trade only. Stop. There are defense and other contracts also. Therefore, comma, we can very well understand what will happen in that sector also. Stop. Instead of the money being made available for this country, comma, it is being kept elsewhere in furtherance of their own interests. Stop. It is not available for any national purposes and development purpose. Stop. Honorable sir, comma, I want to make a passing conference to the big businesses, comma, entering into small scale sectors, comma, and concerning all the incentives, comma, concessions and exemptions due to small scale sectors. Stop. With a view to harness these benefits, comma, large houses have started setting up their own units in the small scale sectors. Stop. Prominent monopoly houses and FARA companies have done so and are still doing this. Stop. Some of the small scale sector enterprises are owned by the multinational companies. Stop. Small scale units are small because of the limited resources of the entrepreneur. Stop. The definition of the small scale sector, which is so changed as to permit monopoly houses to enter into the small scale sector. Stop. Therefore, comma, what I urge, comma, that the minister should give a considered thought to the definition of the small scale sector, which is giving very scope to the multinationals to enter into a small scale sector and corner all the benefits. Stop. The monopoly houses entered the small scale sector and several companies numbering 290 are in the small scale sector because of the leukany in the definition, which is deliberately retained. Stop. I use the word deliberately. Stop. I am sorry, comma. If I am wrong, I may be corrected. Stop. I will be too happy to